नीट फिजिक्स, नीट फिजिक्स कंप्राइज ऑफ 45 क्वेश्चंस विद 180 मार्क्स इन टोटल, वेर इन 4 मार्क्स आर अवार्डेड फॉर ईच करेक्ट आंसर एंड ए नेगेटिव 1 मार्क फॉर ईच इनकरेक्ट आंसर. द टॉपिक्स विल बी मोस्टली फ्रॉम क्लास 11th एंड 12th एंड द सोर्स ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चंस विल बी मोस्टली कवर्ड इन द एनसीईआरटी टेक्स्ट बुक दैट्स रेफर्ड बाय द सीबीएसई स्कूल्स. The syllabus, which includes class 11th and 12th, and the major portions of weightage and those chapters from which more questions are expected, will be discussed now. From class 11th, we have system of particles and rotational motion, which has approximately 5% weightage, and 2 questions are expected from the same topic. Then the other topic is thermodynamics, which has approximately 9% weightage, and 2 questions are also expected from thermodynamics. From class 12th, electrostatics has 9% weightage and 2 questions. Current electricity has 8% weightage and again 2 questions. Electromagnetic induction and alternating current again has 8% weightage and approximately 2 questions. Optics has 10% weightage and again 2 questions. Dual nature of radiation and matter has approximately 6% weightage and 2 questions. Electronic device has 9% weightage and 2 questions. Some of the books for reference will be necessarily the NCERT textbook of class 11th and 12th physics, and the tips will be to practice as much as previous year questions and also mock test. Also revise your formula sheet constantly and do keep up with a systematic study pattern. NEET Physics.